Hello, beautiful, and welcome. Today I would like to do a video showing off my new plant. I will tell you the name in a minute, but first I would like to let you know that why are my eyes looking up? Okay, because I'm using a selfie stick. But anyways, there's Snowball. But anyways, I am at my new apartment in the city of Irvine, Orange County, California. I've been at my new apartment for 10 days now. No, I'm not ready to do apartment tour. Today, I wasn't planning to do a video, but I got this new plant, one of my plant on my wish list, and thanks to Milton, my boyfriend, he got it for me. It's considered more like a housewarming for me. He have done a lot helping me moving here and stuff. But this plant behind me, it's called Jumbapka. So let me show you. Excuse me. So here is Jumbapka. I hope you can see. It's in the evening right now. Don't know what time, probably around 5. Jumbapka, it's very popular in the Southeast Asia and also in India. That's where it's originated from, like in the Southeast Asia. And but now you can find them mostly in Hawaii and other origins too. So Jumbapka give you a very strong but soft fragrance. They say Jumbapka fragrance, a flower used for natural perfume in the Southeast Asia and India. Jumbapka plant considered sacred, and among the Buddhists or the Hindu, they use it for certain ceremony or special occasions in the Southeast Asia, like to the temple celebration, especially even in weddings, and people use it for to fragrance around their house, and the women, just like Hawaiian women, like you see on TV or movies, like they take the Jumbapka and tied it in their hair because it gives natural fragrance. They use it as perfume, but you can use it throughout your house and your room. But if you place the flower, Jumbapka, usually they pick it like about this mature of the flower, or a little bit. This is maybe not too mature. Maybe a couple more day, you'll pick it. If you place it in a little bowl or cup with water, place the Jumbapka flower in it. It'll last longer and it gives fragrance throughout your rooms. So yes, so this Jumbapka, we got it from a place called, here's the tag, my first time there. Let me see. That's the name. It's Mimosa Nursery. I hope you can see it. Yes, and it's $150. I think it's about 4 feet, 3 feet or 4 feet tall. I kind of like improvise right now on the cray. I use a lot of cray to do that because I'm not buying fancy furniture for my plants, even though I collect plants. I'll do a tour, but Bunny Rabbit ate my plant when I'm too busy moving things around, but that's all right. I'm not mad of them. They ate like at least 20 little pieces of plant. So, yeah. So, but anyway, so it cost us $150, and my boyfriend Milton bought it for me and put in his truck this morning and brought it here. So that basically it about my jambaka. I hope you enjoy watching my video. If you do, please hit like and subscribe to my channel for more upcoming video notification. I still have to do my Hello Kitty and my express shopping, especially my home, my new apartment tour. I'm loving it. Yes, so be blessed, stay beautiful, and happy fall. Thank you for watching. Let's find all the bunnies. Okay, there's Snowball. He's a boy. And Snow White, she's about 7 months old. And Snowball is 5 months old. And I am getting a cat, a white cat. It doesn't matter, a boy or a girl. Thank you again. Goodbye, beautiful.